Look out, Jingle Jeff. Here's the Chuck's Tables.
Today we'll learn Chuck's Tables. It is so much fun. Learning 1 to 12 can be easily done. I will sing it once, making it easy to learn. You are up next to take your turn. 1 times 10 is 10. 2 times 10 is 20. 3 times 10 is 30. 4 times 10 is 40. 5 times 10 is 50. 6 times 10 is 60. 7 times 10 is 70. 8 times 10 is 80. 9 times 10 is 90. 10 times 10 is 100. 11 times 10 is 110. 12 times 10 is 120.
Oh, my turn, Jingle Jeff. And everybody at home has to guess the answers. What I'm saying is 10, 2 times 10 is 20, 3 times 10 is 30, 4 times 10 is 40, 5 times 10 is 50, 6 times 10 is 60, 7 times 10 is 70, 8 times 10 is 9 times 10 is 90, 10 times 10 is 100, 11 times 10 is 110, 12 times 10 is 120. Oh, Jingle Jeff, that was really good fun. Can we do it again?
Maybe next time, Professor Giggle. Maybe next time.
Bye, everybody.